Hey everybody, it is Theodore here, and I don't even know how many episodes it's been. It's been a lot, which is fun. Sorry, I'm like, energy check! Had my little espresso just a minute ago. Anyway, we are doing charcuterie, and we are working towards our buffet. We have two buffets happening in charcuterie. And by the way, I hope you all had a fabulous weekend. Sorry, I forgot to say that. And so the first charcuterie buffet is very, like, from the book. And then the second one is a grand buffet. And we are doing, like, things that we want to do. And I was really excited because something that I'm doing for my menu project is rabbit. Because I'm doing Venetian cuisine. And that's something that they actually have there in the meats department. Because it's mostly fish. And so today I got to take down a rabbit again. Now remember, I did that in level 2, but I mean, I've only done it once in my life. It's not like I'm doing that every day. So it was good to get practice and sort of like get in there. I feel really confident with chickens because I've done so many chickens, and also pork as well because I've done a lot of pork. I don't know if I told you guys about the pig because that was the other day. But that was pretty amazing. It's just, it's cool to learn where the cuts come from, if that makes sense. Like, so that you can picture the whole process. And I know that, like, totally freaks a lot of people out. And it just doesn't freak me out at all. I think it's great to learn. And I'm just very appreciative. And I try, I'm trying to learn lots about just using absolutely every piece of everything we do. From vegetables to meat to fish to all those things. So I have no problem with learning where it all comes from, and it's opening my eyes. And especially with the rabbit today, it was like you're just learning the anatomy so that you can make sure and do the proper cuts to get what you want and make sure that you don't like lose something that's important. So anyway, that was my day. I got up like really early. I got to go running. I missed yoga. Couldn't find my keys, y'all. That's just the real story. I could not find my keys. So I did like a 3-mile run, and then I had some juice, and I like went to school and did my thing. So that's kind of the story. I'm really excited because my friend Midge came this past weekend. We had so much fun running around the city, doing all these different things. And she's actually getting me into fermenting, which is something I'm not very familiar with, but getting familiar with. I'm reading a book called, I think it's The Art of Fermenting, which is really, really good so far. It's very detailed. But yeah, I'm definitely going to be doing some things on that on my video series that I do after this is done. But I want to know from all of you, are you fermenting at home? Do you make sauerkraut? Do you make pickles? Are you doing any dairy fermenting? She actually brought me some kefir grains, and so I made some kefir, which is really exciting. And I had some this morning. It was delicious, and I'm going to make some more today. So that was fun. I just want to know what you guys think about fermenting. Do you know anything about it? Are you doing it at home? And if you are, let's share some recipes, y'all. That's all I really have for today. I've got some laundry to do, as you can tell in the background. I've got some very tired doggies that want to go on a WALK very soon. So yeah, I'm going to go do that. And I hope all of you are having a fabulous day. And we will all chat tomorrow. Bye!